So, Brian, how you been? How was Vegas? Good? Did you see Chino? Was that from this trip? At the win?
Yeah.
Was he happy to see you?
Yeah, that was.
Huh?
Not happy, but he was good to see him. Juan!
No, he was in a good mood. I hung out with him for like 2 days.
Yeah. But he looked, you know, he's healthy, which is great.
Real healthy.
That's the best thing
I
about
hope he
it.
Comes back.
Nah, I hope he comes back. He made a great enough money to live retirement and just chill, man.
Especially in this country.
Okay, we have Edward James almost in the house today.
Why the fuck did he get
Stand and Deliver.
Who?
You ever seen that movie, Stand and Deliver? Hold on, we're gonna
have never seen it.
It's a very good movie about a teacher from East LA. Tell him the story.
It's with Vince Phillips, Lou Diamond Phillips.
So I'm like Lou Diamond Phillips.
It's an old movie. Okay, basically, he teaches these kids advanced math, and they all graduate high school. And it was a class
really
of fuck ups.
They're story. Like real, real bad kids.
Yeah,
the high school that Oscar De La Hoya went to.
They're all fuck ups.
They're bad kids.
But hold on. So he looks like the teacher. I'll find you the picture.
Yeah, you know, maybe the teacher was a fag or something.
The teacher was very smart.
He's a very smart fag.
Very smart.
Brennan. Ricky.
Look
at that.
Ricky. Not like a lot, but you can see like a little bit.
I see it. It's a great movie though. You should watch it. Stand and Deliver.
You should watch it.
I have to watch it. Stand and Deliver?
Yeah. Stand and Deliver.
I look on Netflix today.
It's like he walks into class. They're all like thugs. They're G's.
Is it on Netflix?
I'm sure it is. And there's a girl that's pregnant, and it's like, it's a bunch of like people, like drama.
It's the best way to describe your difficult, Hispanic.
Why is that so funny? That's the best way to
describe it. That's the way they depict it. They depict everybody like that. And they depict them in like the worst way. That's the way they depict them.